My name is Dr. Ezekiel Alawale. I am the senior pastor of God's Vineyard Ministries with branches of God's Vineyard churches in Nottingham. I'm in United Kingdom and also the chairman of the majority black led churches in Nottingham. It's time for us to pray. Shall we all pray together to the Most High God? Our prayer today is going to be based on Joel chapter 2, verse 25. And I quote, the Lord says, I will give you back what you lost to the swarming locusts. So we're going to pray for God to give us back. Can we pray together? Father, in the name of Jesus, you promised the Israelites, you are no respecter of person. They pray to you, and we are praying for the nation of your United Kingdom, our beloved country. We've suffered from coronavirus. Lives have been lost. Hopes have been shattered. Businesses have collapsed. Livelihood has been lost. We've lost our freedom, lost joy, lost peace, lost confidence. Today, you promised us, and we're asking you, the Lord, to restore to us. First, restore back to yourself. Restore, bind us together again as a nation. Restore our joy. Restore our hope. Restore, Father, our livelihood. And like you promised the Israelites, upon all, pour upon us your spirit. Pour upon our nation your spirit, that United Kingdom can regain its glory again. And the Lord God of hosts will be the God of United Kingdom again. So bind us together as one. Like you restore prosperity to us again. You restore our freedom all to your glory and praise. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen.